This guy was banned from being played with. Back at the thrift store, and for $9.99, I found a Yu-Gi-Oh! Exodia Funko Pop. I'm pretty sure I remember as a kid this card being banned, but I'm gonna grab the pop. It's $10, I have a $2 off coupon, and it should sell for over $35.